In this video, we will discuss about intranet, extranet, and internet. Intranet. Intranet is defined as private network of computers within an organization with its own server and firewall. Moreover, we can define intranet as intranet is a system in which multiple PCs are networked to be connected to each other. PCs in intranet are not available to the world outside of the intranet. Usually, each company or organization has their own intranet network, and members or employees of that company can access the computers in their intranet. Every computer in internet is identified by a unique IP address. In the same way, each computer in internet is also identified by an IP address, which is unique among the computers in that intranet. The main uses of intranet is streaming everyday activities by making repeated tasks more feasible, centralizing and managing important information and company data in a single database, making collaboration easier since information can be shared across the entire network, providing personalized content to employees based on their role within the company, improving internal communication by making employee directories, company news, and organization charts readily available, providing fast and easy access to information about company policies, benefits, and updates. Extranet. An extranet can be viewed as a part of a company's intranet that is extended to users outside the company, like suppliers, vendors, partners, customers, or other business associates. Extranet is required for normal day-to-day business activity. The main uses of extranet are exchange large volume of data, share product catalogs, collaborate with partners and peers, join training programs, placing purchase order to register vendors, billing and invoices, payments related activities, joint venture related activities, product vouchers for partners, discounted price list for partners. Internet. An internet is a public network and it is not owned by anyone. Since it is a public network, therefore anyone can access it without a valid username and password. Internet is the largest network in the case of number of connected devices. In this, there are numerous users and it provides lots of information to users. It acts as a tool for sharing information all over the world. The main uses of internet are we can email, chat online, we can share files. A user can log in to his or her concerned online account from anywhere in the world. Electronic fund transfer, online account management is possible through it. In the same way, in the field of entertainment, advertising, research and development, online education and training, stock exchange and trading, social networking and blogging, and many more. Now, the comparison between intranet, extranet, and internet. Intranet is private. Extranet is also private or through virtual private network, but internet is public. We can connect limited number of devices through intranet. In extranet also, we can connect limited devices, but large number of connection of devices are possible through internet. Intranet is firewall protected. Firewall separates internet and extranet, but the security on the internet depends on the device connected to the device. Intranet follows organizational policies. Extranet follows organizational policies, contextual policies, and internet policies. But internet follows internet communication protocols. Intranet and extranet are accessed by authorized people, but anyone can access internet. Information can be shared securely within an organization through intranet. Information can be shared between employees and external people through extranet. But through internet, information can be shared across the world. Internet is owned by a particular organization. Externet is owned by one or more organizations. But internet is not owned by anyone. Example of internet is internal operations network of an organization. Example of extranet is network of collaboration between two corporations. And example of internet are World Wide Web, email, chat, social media, etc. Now try this. Discuss important features and applications of intranet, extranet and internet. What are the relationship between intranet, extranet and internet? Discuss the advantages and disadvantages of intranet, extranet and internet.